Coach Thad coming with our workout for today. We've got an awesome little strength and power piece for the lower body, and then we've got a fun little interval conditioning piece. We're going to be mixing all kinds of different movements, so it's going to be pretty fun. We'll start, though, with our mobility, as always. All right, and we're going to go couch stretch, just because we do have a lot of lower body here. So right here, sitting up nice and tall, opening up the front of those legs. All right, so we're going to go for a minute each side there. Then we'll go down on the ground. Going to get those hips loose, butterfly. Right here, make sure those feet are in as close to our body as we can. Sitting up nice and tall. That's a 2-minute stretch. Then we'll go general warm and floor routine. Then, strength and power today. It's going to be 4 sets. We're going to go with some tempo single leg deadlifts here, okay? So we're going to go 3 seconds down, so 1-1000, 2-1000, 3, that little pause, and then back up 1-1000, 2-1000, 3, and then we can plant that foot just to kind of reset. We're going to go 7 on one side and then 7 on the other. Then we'll rest for 30 seconds. Then we're going to go 5 single leg long jumps, all right? So we'll load it up on one leg, we'll jump, land on 2 for safety. We'll go 5 of those on one side, 5 on the other, and then we'll rest a minute before we start over. Again, we got 4 sets of that. Then the workout. As promised, a little interval with some different movements mixed and matched. It's going to be 4 minutes of work where we're doing as many rounds in 4 minutes as we can, and then a 2-minute rest. All right, so the first one, we're going to be doing 12 lateral burpees. So we've got our dumbbell set up. We'll do our burpee, laterally hop over. So 12 of those, and then 12 alternating dumbbell snatches. All right, so again, that's 4 minutes to do as many rounds as we can. And you can really push the pace here because we get a full 2-minute break after that. Then we're going to come back. Now, the movements are going to be a little bit different. We're going to go 8 box jumps. All right, so we got our box set up. We're going to go 8 box jumps. So jump up, and then you guys can either step down or jump down. But 8 of those, and then 8 single-arm overhead squats. All right, so 4 on one side. We'll switch that setup. We'll hit 4 on the other side. And again, we're going 4 minutes, as many rounds as we can. We'll rest for 2 minutes. And then we're gonna come back, the last little 4-minute workout. We're gonna go ahead and do 4 burpee box jumps. So we'll hit our burpee, jump. All right, so 4 of those. Then alternating dumbbell squat snatch. All right, so we're here, boom. Hit our squat snatch, alternate arms every time. All right, so. Hit it hard, have fun with it, and we'll see you guys later.